Hey YouTube, Chris here, Open Rotor Channel. Today, I'm going to customize these bags a little bit. Since I moved the bags down lower, they're pretty close to the tailpipe. And for the most part, it's not been a problem during winter. But I noticed yesterday, since it's been getting warmer, that the bottom of the bag is getting hot. And I'm going to put a heat shield in here and see if I can help dissipate that, because I think that if I'm gonna be sitting in traffic this summer in the heat, it's gonna be 100 degrees here plus in Naples, and I want these bags to not burn with the tailpipe. So let's see if we can build a heat shield. Let's do it. We're gonna start by taking the bag off. So I have some leftover shelves from a shelving unit, and I was thinking about making the heat shield out of this. Sharp edges. Do a file in there. Alright, we got some various size nuts and bolts, and we're gonna figure out how many holes we're gonna put in this and mount it. Got a bunch of standoffs. Gonna make it stand off of the just a little bit. Thank you. do have a proper drill press, but it's back in the United States. So I had to cobble together this one so I have something to work with. We'll be right back.
what on there.